the first fucking dude I fucking tried to get in the band was this guy named Ted Poley, and he's fucking awesome, dude. And let me tell you something, Ted Poley is a fucking great fucking singer, and the guy who fucking scored an 8-ball all by himself. It's amazing.
Everybody, please welcome from Danger Danger, Mr. Ted Poley!
Not really sure where, because he's never invited me to his house. Thought we were fucking tight, but yeah, we're not. But I'll tell you what, dude, after tonight, backstage, we're gonna be banging some bitches and shit, and we'll probably get a fucking nice barbecue. Danger Danger had a fucking rad fucking song that was huge. It went to fucking number one in fucking Singapore and the United States. What's the name of the song, Ted? Are you ready to get naughty, naughty?
Thank you.
in my early 30s. My guest Temple,
make some fucking noise to him!
Do a song and fucking not hear any fucking weird notes coming out of the lead singer.
You know what? I think you should get the fucking band together and go on tour with Steel Panther. That's what I fucking
say. Yeah!
I'm serious, man. That guy fucking sings better than the original singer in fucking Danger Danger, dude.
Mike, hey, yeah,
he is the original singer.
He's fucking great!
He is awesome! I'll tell you what, dude.
Heavy metal is still fucking alive, dude.
Yeah.
He jumped off the drum riser.
God, I know, man. I know the kid might be a little bit older now. He's got a large heart. He's got a couple hips replaced and shit. He's got a fucking titanium knee, but he is still fucking rocking way fucking harder than Justin Bieber ever fucking went.